Late breaking at noon, a local man under arrest. Two others still being questioned in the overnight murder of a 17-year-old. Good afternoon and thanks for joining us. I'm Sion Rhodes. The man accused of pulling the trigger is now talking about the incident and says he didn't do it. West 2's Jeff Lennox with the late breaking details.
Blue and red squad car lights light up this murder scene along West 5th Street in Sanford. 17-year-old Akeem Ruffin shot and killed while walking along a sidewalk outside the Seminole Garden Apartments. After taking in three people for questioning this morning, Sanford police arrested 18-year-old Terrence Moore, charging him with the crime. Moore had a different story to tell on his way to the Seminole County Jail.
Did you shoot and kill the 17-year-old?
No, sir.
While investigators say Moore did shoot the young victim, Moore says that's not the case. He says he's a victim, too. Moore claims two men wearing red bandanas robbed him and the murder victim, Akeem Ruffin.
I was at the house, and I was leaving out the house, and I was going to my neighbor to get some milk from their house.
So you say you're not the one that pulled the trigger?
No, sir.
Witnesses to this murder and co-workers of the victim at this local McDonald's say Akeem had just clocked out from his shift at this McDonald's yesterday night, minutes before this murder happened.
After cashing his paycheck, Akeem started to walk over to West 5th Street, where he was robbed and murdered.
Yeah, he's a pretty good kid.
A local youth minister helped comfort the family.
Me and the mother and the father that we did go up here, and we was able to pray over the actual body of him and encourage the whole entire family.
When police took away the three men in handcuffs hours later, the mother of one of those men seen here in this video was treated at the scene by paramedics and taken to the hospital. Reporting in Sanford, Jeff Lennox, West 2 News.